This is a tutorial on how to lay out workstations in a circular building. But first of all, let's do a layout for a rectangular building. Say this is the core of the building, where the lift lobby, stairs, and other services are, which is usually in the center of the building. Then your client wants your workstations along the perimeter, the window perimeter, for natural lighting.